Come on, Brady. Dig it out, dig it, dig it, dig it! Dig it!
Spring marks new beginnings, new opportunities, and a new baseball season. With the HMHS baseball team going 3-10 last year, the players are looking not only to improve as a team, but to better themselves.
I think we have a very, very good group of kids that can hit. Not a very top-heavy lineup, so we can actually get some runs in.
This year, we're really gonna do something, and our hitting's been looking great.
The depth of the team is probably our strength. We just have a lot of people to back up.
Strength of the team, pitching, definitely. We got a strong pitching squad, Tyler Davis, Sam Hobart, Ethan Carey.
The team, led by Captain Ethan Carey Prendable and coached by Mr. Walsh, Mr. Bogue, and Bill Curtis, do have some things they need to improve on.
I think our biggest weakness is defense. It's always been a big weakness with us. We can put up a couple runs, but playing defense, you know, not making as many errors and giving the game away has been a big problem in the past.
Unfortunately, our team speed isn't that good. But I brought up some little younger kids to probably run the bases, pinch run and whatnot.
Weaknesses: communication. For now, we're, like I said, since we're a young team, try to get communication up and on the field and off the field.
Overall, the Bulldogs' goals for the season is to try to make it to the playoffs.
Going 500 at least. Having at least an equal season would be good for us, for me and the whole team.
I'd like to try to make the tournament. We have 18 games. We have to win 9 of them. You know, if we can hit 9 wins, then we'll make the tournament.
I just hope to be better than what people think we should be.
The Bulldogs' next game is Monday, April 10th at 3:30 p.m. This has been Kai Forbes with Code Blue News. Back to you in the studio.